In the hospital after an overnight shooting in East St. Louis. This happened a little after midnight off North 36th Street. Officials say when they arrived on scene, they found a man with a gunshot wound to his groin and then one to his upper torso. He was then taken to a hospital. Now, what happened, though, before the shooting, still unclear at this time.